Welcome back to Game 5 of the NBA Finals. The Nuggets and Heat are tied up in the fourth quarter in the Mile High City. Kyle Lowry is taking control. The Nuggets' defense is clamping down on the Heat. The Heat's big men are setting up a double screen for Jimmy Butler. Aaron Gordon snatches up the defensive board, and Jokic makes his move down low. His court vision is renowned when he flies. Gordon takes flight and punches it with all his might. The offense is moving up the court. He gets in the first points of the game. Butler gets the steal. Jimmy Butler's performance on the court is silencing his critics. Oh, he hijacked that shot. What a block. Great pass. Not a good shot. He forced that one. Nice rebound. That was a successful pick and roll right there. Butler hits the shot for 2 points. The offense is moving up the court. Nice pick and roll. He gets in the first points of the game. Great pass. Perfect step back move. a forced shot, and it hits the rim. Easy points with no covering it. An easy dunk right there. You hit it jam for the score. That was a successful pick and roll right there. Definitely some contact there, but the shot goes in. He passes. Perfect vision. Nice assist. Great teamwork. Not a good shot. He grabs the rebound with ease. A forced shot, and it hits the rim right now. That mid-range shot is unstoppable. Nice pick and roll. That shot was off the mark. The offense is moving up the court. This game went down to the wire. Thank you.